Matter is everywhere. We eat it, breathe it, drink it. It is who we are. But what is matter? The most basic particle physics definition of matter comes down to one surprising rule, the Pauli exclusion principle. Or essentially, electrons hate being alike. To understand why, we have to remember the fact that every electron is exactly the same. Not kind of the same. They're perfectly identical. Just as you can at any time, anywhere, spontaneously write down the number 3, and it will mean exactly perfectly 3. As if there were some everywhere permeating 3-ness, always available to produce a 3 at your whim. It's the same case with the electron. There's an everywhere permeating electron-ness called a quantum field, and from that field every electron in existence has been summoned, and they are all exactly electron. So when someone says, every time you breathe, you inhale a few of the same electrons that used to be in Jesus or Mozart, that's about as deep as saying that every time you do arithmetic, you use the same number 3 as Archimedes. What's more, just like you can call on the 3-ness to summon negative 3, which has all the exact same properties of 3 except opposite, and when it meets 3 they annihilate, you can summon anti-electron from the electron field, and it will annihilate electron when they meet. So given that electrons are all exactly alike, it's a little surprising that they actually hate being like each other. In fact, electrons despise alikeness so much that the universe is forbidden from summoning two or more into the same quantum state. This is called the Pauli exclusion principle, and what it means in practice is that you can't cram too much matter into the same place. Like a city where building higher than one story is prohibited, instead of skyscrapers, compounds sprawl outwards. So at the most fundamental level, matter is just any field, like electron, quark, or neutrino, from which you can summon particles and antiparticles, but only one at every point. Which means that, quite literally, matter is everything that takes up space. Like Walmart. P.S. You might notice I haven't mentioned mass in this video. That's because mass isn't the same thing as, nor even a defining feature of matter. But more on that later.